Taking it a step further, all you need to map attribute of your products. This step is only for those who have variation in their products on Shopify store. As you can see, I am mapping Tophatter size attribute with Shopify size attribute. It is very easy to map attributes for your variation. Then click on next button. And here, you will be happy to know that it were your last step of onboarding process.